By Faraday's and Lenz's laws, E is equal to minus del phi del t. There is no change in flux linkage for rotation about x and x prime, hence no EMF would be induced. Therefore, option B and D are not correct. Rotation about y prime or zz prime would give an EMF that varies sinusoidally with time. Since the EMF versus time graph shows EMF for a quarter period, the correct answer must be A.